I won't deny it, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police busting at me, but they can't do nothing to us.
out there that sold as many records as we did. We outsold Bad Boy, LaFaze, every black record label out there. We outsold them in 1 year. And I'm a convict, and my homeboy just got off a murder case. So that tell you that it's pure talent, no hype. We don't got no all-American smiles. They don't even want to buy our record, but they got to buy our record because we represent the street. So Death Row East is going to be a personification of what we did on the west side. We're going to do it to the east side, and we're going to prove once and for all that all these people talking about an East Coast, West Coast war, they like the Judas was to Jesus. They only here to cause confusion. We here to bring money and to bring change. They here to cause confusion. All these weak rappers, Nas, all these suckers, they battling off of East and West like this is a game. This ain't no game. If this was chess, we'd be yelling checkmate 3 years ago because we've been beat these. It's not a game. We out here trying to help our people make money. We trying to get out of this three-strike circle they got us in and start getting our papers on. So that's what we doing. By strength and numbers, we coming to the East Coast to prove there is no fear, there is no problem, there ain't nothing but opportunity. And the opportunity is overthrow the government y'all got right now, which is Bad Boy and Nas and all that bullshit, and we will bring a new government.